Eva. You don't have to fight anymore. Don't worry. It's all gonna be okay. I'll take on the relics now.
Don't try to stop me. That's a mean one.
So, it's over.
No, this isn't the end. Come on.
Let's go see her again. What do you say? It's not possible.
When I first met Jack, I was just a possession owned by revenants. My throat was ruined. I couldn't even speak. But he took me in without a second thought. I always felt that I was in his debt. I have a naturally high compatibility, so if there's any way that my body could possibly be of use to him, then it is his, even if it costs me my humanity. You're finally awake, Jack. Are you still in pain?
I must have fallen asleep. I'm fine. Don't waste your voice, Ozzy. This isn't the time for it.
I'm afraid I can't obey that order. I enjoy singing for you too much. Distance. Don't blame yourself for this, Jack. You were always so kind to me. I have no regrets. Still, I wish I could sing for you one last time.
I've put you through far too much.
No, you haven't. When I first met you, I had absolutely nothing. You gave me the light of hope. And my voice. Please, don't be sad, Jack. From the moment I took on my role, I knew this would eventually be my fate. But I was still happy. Because I was with you.
Yeah. Me too.
Your mission is an important one. So go on, and burn bright while the candle of life still burns.
Eva, will you sing for me again? One last time?
Fragrant in the breeze, sitting in your bedroom, all alone you wait to hear the sound of a door once locked now opening. Every time your frozen memories come to thaw, bit by bit melts away till there's nothing at all. Even when they're gone, you hold on so tightly to them. In your heart you will never forget. Birds sing in the distance, old familiar cadence.
Thank you.
the relics.
Eva,
she's back to normal.
Amazing. Did she resist the relic's effect? Maybe it's because we were there to treat her immediately.
Thank you. You held the threads of my tattered heart together.
Eva. I don't know what to say.
You don't need to say anything. Would you let me stay with you a while longer?
Do you even need to ask?